discovered this deal in Christie Park in South St. Louis. A brand new staircase with a sidewalk that just comes to a dead end. It looks strange enough to me, even stranger when I discovered the price tag for this project, $8,520. I caught up with St. Louis Alderwoman Carol Howard, who gave you this deal. She told me the old steps there before were falling apart, so she decided to have them redone.
So to replace a broken sidewalk to nowhere with a new sidewalk to nowhere.
If that's what you would like to call it.
She says there's a lot to like about this deal for your $8,500.
Placed banisters on them and made a sidewalk out to the street.
But the sidewalk doesn't go to the street, it ends in the grass.
At the top of the steps it does.
Indeed, the new sidewalk starts from the street to the stairway. But after you walk down the stairway, just a few more steps till the sidewalk runs out. While Howard applauds this deal, I have my doubts.
It provides a safer way to get in and out of that, off that hill.
But it's not like these stairs are accessible for the disabled. It's not like there's any special incline or anything to allow people with hill.
There isn't a wheelchair access.
Why wouldn't you have made it accessible for the disabled if you were going to go through the trouble to spend $8,000 to redo the stairs, even though they go nowhere?
I rest my case.
If you think this case is questionable, why not call St. Louis Alderwoman Carol Howard? Here is that number, Erica, 314-622-3287. And remember, if you spot questionable government spending, make sure you call our hotline, 800-846-KTVI. Go to our website, foxnewsnow.com, or send me a message on Facebook, and I'll investigate. After all, you paid for it.